What's going on?
The story is, it's two boys coming back from Afghanistan, coming back from the war, back home to Leith. It's kind of once they get home, dealing with what they've gone through.
And it's basically how they reintegrate with their life, become, you know, they reconnect with each other, with lovers, with friends, with family.
It's sort of like, you know, a romantic journey, really.
But it's really a story about a family who live in Leith, and their loves and lives and their tribulations, and set to the Song of the Proclaimers.
Oh, that's Morgan. Right, Lizzie, up, tell us one of your stories.
Okay.
Drunken storytelling, no one's safe.
Okay.
This is the story of our first
teacher.
Shetland made her jumpers, and the devil made her features. Threw up her hands when our mum said our name.
You've never seen her do this.
It's a rare opportunity, I think, to get a hold of a musical and one that's so so strong musically with the, you know, the Proclaimers stuff. So I was excited.
Dexter actually did the same thing as Stephen Greenhorn, the writer. He really listened to the lyrics, and you know, he's brought out what are in the lyrics. You know what the actors did as well. They just did a fantastic job.
Well, it's not very difficult when you've got Dexter Fletcher directing it, who is a bundle of energy and just motivates you in a fantastic way.
His energy is so infectious, and so you can't help but be taken into it and be brought into that world, and you kind of want to add your own little bit of energy to it.
He's like a constant bubbling ball of energy that you just want to kind of sit by and stroke. He's amazing. He's absolutely incredible.
He's just bouncing off the set and just really, really kind of like encourages everyone else.
I mean, Dexter comes in with an energy of his own that sort of sets the bar pretty high, and you can never, well, you would never want to drop below that.
He's by far the best director I've ever worked with, ever, and probably ever
before. I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the one who walks 1,000 miles to fall down. I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the one who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
It's a very fun film, it's very uplifting, but there's a bit of weight to it as well.
An uplifting, heartwarming film with a musical, you know, with some great Scottish numbers from the Proclaimers.
It's a lot of heart, there's a lot of love, there's highs, there's lows, there's surprises.
It's a great film, and the actors act great, and they sing the songs beautifully, so I think it's achieved its purpose.
If you love her, just go and get her.